These how to 1 minute will show you how to set up WordPress website under construction page. In this video, I will show you very easy method to add under construction page to your website using a free plugin. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugin. Click on add new. Click on search plugins box and type here site offline, and this is the plugin you have to install and activate the plugin. Once the plugin activated, scroll down to the left hand menu and here you'll get this option site offline, so click on that. This plugin has a premium version, but we are going to use the free version to make under construction page. So here scroll down and you have to select here enable site offline mode. Now you can upload your logo by clicking on upload image and then scroll down. You can enable display logo by selecting yes. Site offline headline, enter here under construction or coming soon. And now you can add your under construction description here. Click on save settings. Once saved, I'm going to reload my website. And as you can see, I've successfully enabled under construction page. And to customize this page, go to the plugin page and here click on design. Now you can upload an image from here. So I'm going to selecting another image from my library. And you can change the headline text color. You can change description text color. And click on save settings. And now I'm going to reloading my website. And as you can see, the background has been changed. So that's how we can set up WordPress site under construction page. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.